Let's hear it from our sponsor, Petra the Pig.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, Petra, what's going on?
I have a question.
Of course you do. What is it this time?
Did God really make the world?
Yes.
That means that God made grizzly bears and that weird guy in front of the stage?
That would be me, and yes, God made us all.
That means God made you.
Yes, God made me.
And God made me?
Yes.
That means God is getting better at making stuff.
What do you mean?
You are so much more ancient than me, and I am so much better looking than you. Therefore, God is getting better at making us.
Whatever. God made it all, including you, me, and even the stars.
Did God really make the sun and stars?
Yep.
I heard that there are too many stars to count.
There are 7 billion people on the Earth, and we've detected so many stars that every person on the Earth could have 2 billion stars for their very own. We can't even count that high, and we know there's more besides.
Wow. And God made them all?
Yep. And some of those are so far away that it takes 5,000 years for the light to get here. We can't even imagine how far away that is.
That's amazing. So how is it that God is big enough to make all of those stars and this world, but still could care about a little pig like me?
God is so big and great that God knows about everything. Little pigs, little kids, big people, and people we don't even know.
That's hard to believe.
And God doesn't just know about us, God loves us so much that God sent his son Jesus to live and die for us.
God knows us and loves us enough to send Jesus? That is almost as amazing as the number of stars.
No, that's more amazing. God loves us so much there's nothing that God will not do to show that love.
What can I do about that love?
You can appreciate that amazing love and follow Jesus.
That's it? Just follow Jesus?
Just? No. Following Jesus is the greatest thing that we can do.